Hi. Let me ask you a question.
Okay, what?
Have I still got it?
Got what?
If I would walk down this street and I'd feel the eyes popping out of a guy like yours' head. I was H-O-T. But now, I'm not so sure.
Okay, you're really attractive. Can I go now?
Bullshit, Limpdick. I'm not really attractive. I'm stunning. Or, I'm mutton dressed as fucking lamb. These are fucking $500 shoes. Doesn't that mean something to you?
No.
Well, that shows what you know.
No doubt.
I just got divorced.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
I don't need your fucking pity.
Fine.
Have you got a smoke?
No, I don't.
Listen. Can you give me a ride? I'm not walking in these heels. Let's go, tough guy.
I would have thought a girl like you would live in Middle Park East or somewhere.
Honey, when you're in the fashion world, you need to be in touch with the street. You need to be able to feel what the people are doing. I grew up in Middle Park East, but I couldn't live there anymore. It's too vanilla. Some folks go on that way, too.
They're expensive as well.
Bullshit. I could live wherever I want. I'm taking that impotent ex of mine for everything he has. My lawyer has found so many holes in the prenup, it may as well have been written on Swiss cheese.
Great. Seems like the marriage was at least profitable.
I needed to get something out of it. It's not like I was being sexually gratified. Impotent loser. Christ, I was spending a grand a month just on vibrators. It was ridiculous. This is it. Thanks, Darl.
Don't mention it.
I'm just here to get some stuff. This guy's been fucking my brains out all week. He's hung like a rhino.
Hey, you dick! That's my wife you've been screwing!
Man, always trying to prove themselves.
Still tough?
Just as an FYI, buddy, that's not cool.
Take a step back, man! Calm down!
Don't make me come after you!
Stay down!
You sorry son of a bitch!
Oh, that's bad.
Hello there.
Nico, I got a favor to ask you.
What is it?
Well, you've been spending time with the rest of my family. I figured you may as well complete the set. You remember my brother Derek? Came along on the bank job?
Sure.
He's in a bad way. Last I heard, he was spending his hours in some park, an actor. Go down and check on him. Me and Gerald will cover any expenses incurred.
All right, man. I'll go find him.